Hey, do you guys have a biohazard bin to throw these? I don't want to throw it in the regular trash. Do you have a bin for biohazard stuff?
No.
No? You just throw it in the ordinary trash? I don't want to put it in the regular trash. So you guys don't have a way of disposing the masks?
We do, but we're not allowed to see it.
Oh, okay. But you do have a place to throw them away, right?
Yeah, but we can't get to see.
All right, thank you. Excuse me, do you guys have a special bin to throw masks out?
Oh, I don't. No, we don't. No special
bin. I don't want to throw it in the regular garbage, you know what I mean?
Why not? It should. You should put it in a recycle bin, if anything.
No, right? But like it's like biohazards, man.
Yeah.
Do you throw your mask in the regular bin?
I do.
Oh, okay. All right.
It's completely normal.
I don't feel bad, then.
All right. That's good, man.
Thank you.
No problem.
Excuse me, sir. Do you guys have a special bin to throw masks in, like for biohazard?
Okay.
But do you have a special bin?
Yeah.
Oh no, but that goes in the regular trash.
No, it's a biohazard.
Oh, really?
It's the red bag.
All right, thank you.
Yeah,
I didn't want to put it in the regular trash.
Yeah.
Thank you. Where does it all go? Because I know people with a lot of them.
How many times?
No, where does it go? Because I know people with other...
We go with 5 p.m. is the last test.
No, where does the garbage go? garbage. Back to the main office?
Ah, yeah, go to the office in the office in the night, and these guys are here.
All right.
For the garbage, yeah?
Thank you, man.
Thank you.